Booth?
The doctor said he has a concussion. He shouldn't fall asleep. Otherwise, not serious.
Tell him about the hallucination.
You hallucinating?
You know what? You're not real. This isn't real. You know what? I am gonna focus on what is real.
This hallucination could be Booth's subconscious speaking to him through the voice and image of someone that he idolizes.
You just know how much you love cartoons.
Oh, God.